I'm within earshot if you want to shout at me.
Okay.
If you need a kiss, I need to get closer.
Thank you. quarters. Gravy, Mr. Myers. Onions go into the pan. A nice big spoonful of flour. Ordinary flour onto the onions. We'll coat that and cook it for a little bit. I've got some lamb stock here. More flavour now. Some sprigs of thyme. A couple of bay leaves. And a nice big spoonful of Worcestershire sauce. And that's the onion gravy.
The pot, it is hot. So what we're going to do, we're going to butter it. So just smear with butter on the inside.
Oh! I must have broke it.
Well, we haven't broke it, have you?
Hold on. What?
Well, you always say that I'm the clumsy one. And you're quite clumsy.
I'm not clumsy. I'm an artist. 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. So how easy was that? My mother would have given her eye teeth for that mandolin. Now it's the build. This layer of potato is going to cook in all the juices of the meat. Half the meat. And now we want about half this wonderful, rich onion gravy.
Add a layer of black pudding slices.
Oh, dear.
Cover over with a layer of potato slices, and as before, a layer of meat. Then more black pudding, then the gravy. But season the potatoes as you go.
The top layer of potatoes can be arranged as carefully as you like.
That is beautiful. Dot with butter cubes. That's how you get golden topped.
Are our inheritance dishes, handed down through generations of the same family.
My name's Mira, I'm 34 years old. I'm a food writer.